The floor collapsed during a holiday party in Chattanooga Monday night. It happened at the headquarters of the local nonprofit, the Glass House Collective. The fire department says the building had quite a few people inside at the time. Everyone was able to escape safely except for a 9-year-old girl. Officials say she injured her teeth in the fall. An inspector has been called to check the building.